famous log. 18,700 feet. Right below Dige Gonchen. Biggest monastery in the entire province. Library jarred with centuries of wisdom. But I need to find the abbot, King Po Jigme Lingpa. He's the one who will help me find Frank.
Thank you.
Now I'm going as mental as the rest of them. I could swear I had a vision of Bennett. If the bald chap turns out to be Kenpo, then I'll really be freaked out.
idea is just impossible. Frank is dead, and I should leave it at that. Turn around and go home. This is crazy. He's probably dead already. Another hotshot climber doomed by his own arrogance. I'm in no shape to pull this off. I should be climbing after Frank, and instead I'm chasing delusions in some old monastery.
Thank you. certainly got that prophecy wrong, didn't you, hmm?
I've got a climber.
Dead on the mountain, and no treasure to show for it.
The Termer has not left the mountain, so it is not for us to say yet whether the prophecy is true. As for treasure, the value of the Termer lies only in the wisdom it reveals.
Bollocks, you old fraud!
We both know the possessor of the Termer will become immortal. You can sit there on your ass and chant if you want.
I'm going to retrieve the Termer myself.
I know you're out there, Simmons. You want to fight ghosts while your brother freezes?
Fine. But I'm going back to base camp while there's still time. Paul might rescue Frank, even if you won't.
I recognize you. The vision. That's impossible.
Perhaps you are recalling a photograph of me that you saw when you met Todpa.
Maybe.
You were wise to avoid Bennett. You are not yet ready to ascend the Sacred One.
People keep saying that.
Sit with me. Meditate. I will teach you to enter the Bardo and learn the fate of your brother. Bardo is the realm of the afterlife. It is the intermediate stage one passes through between death and rebirth. The first Bardo comes at the moment of death. If one is truly enlightened, one can enter Nirvana at that instant. Most souls pass into the second Bardo, which is divided into two parts and which lasts for 2 weeks. During the first 7 days, the departed soul encounters the peaceful deities. During the second 7 days, the soul meets the wrathful deities, hideous, terrifying demons who torture, howl, and scream. The soul who can remain calm and recognize that the wrathful deities are really the peaceful deities in disguise may pass to enlightenment. If the soul enters the third Bardo, it encounters the Lord of Death who passes judgment upon it using the mirror of karma. If the soul fails, it is drawn earthwards towards rebirth and yet another cycle in this world of sorrow. Your brother has used the power of the Termer to enter the Bardo while still alive. He is wandering in the nether regions, trapped between worlds, powerless to move either forward or backward. It is still possible for him to return to this life, to be reunited with his earthly body. But for him to do so, Eric, you yourself must enter the Bardo. Search for your brother and help him to return.